Bible, you find the words behold. When the Bible uses the word behold, either God or the writer wants to tell you the next things that will follow is something very important. So listen carefully. So God is saying, with everything happening all around, the pastor is busy telling you that with this and this is making the opportunity not work. He's telling you, behold, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you and will get you through. Amen. Thank you. As he makes a praise, he's strong.